out and said to me, run for your life. I don't know why I never thought to ask him for his name. But I really don't think he'd have told me the truth anyway. But that's okay. It's completely terrifying, but it's so, so exciting. He said I was brilliant and I could change the world. So many places I've been, there's so much more to see. We got galaxies and planets and moons, and an awful lot of running to do. Cause my life before you was unreasonably mundane. Never been happier, although we face death every day. I wouldn't have it any other way. It's completely terrifying, but it's so, so exciting. I said I was brilliant and I could change the world. So many places I've been, there's so much more to see. We got galaxies and planets and moons.
Dalek?
Yes?
Do you recognize the Cybermen?
Understood. Memory banks engaged. Daleks do not recognize its inferior species. They are limited only as deleted.
That not much has changed since then. Doesn't matter how hard you try to remove me, I think you will agree that if one of us dies, then the other will too. I am locked in war with you.
Exterminate, regenerate, and thought you always knew our fate. Just keep fighting on and on while time keeps turning. Regenerate, exterminate, and even though we are the same, why don't you hop into your...